Yeah, just continue. So I'm just gonna go through it quickly, I guess. So because they just keep spawning, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this guy's just keep spawning, bro. I think we're just gonna like keep running. I gotta keep looking around. Where to go here? I'm just looking around for something to use. I guess I can come here. I don't wanna come like that. So many of them, bro. Where? Oh, right here. Yeah, I mean, if you, you know, like, you always get the free, you know, you always get the free V-Bucks with every season pass, so, you know, if you got the money, you must, yeah, I mean, like I said, the skins are not that great, in my opinion, like, they're not that amazing, but they're still okay, dude.
Okay, big guy.
Oh, fuck, I missed one. But like I said, the skin, in my opinion, I mean, you know, they're not that good compared to other seasons, but they're still decent, you know, like, to me, it's always been, like, the value for money. Like, the value for money has always been really good, because you basically end up getting, like, the season pass back, right? You get the pass back, and you always get a few more V-Bucks, you know, you actually make, you know, you do make a bit of, I guess, profit, if you call it a bit of profit. So that's it, we've done everything here. Hey, how's it going, guys? How are you? Yeah, we're playing Resident Evil, so yeah, we're doing a bit of a yeah, getting close to this section, I hope. So, yeah. You get in there, yeah. So does it just work? Is it, I mean, it shouldn't be that busy yet, right? Like, when, you know, because it's not like season for taxes yet. Sniper rifle. Actually, no reason to not get unless, yeah. And like I said, there's plenty of, like, for example, I do a lot of like XP farming, and it's super easy. And like I said, I'm already level 100. Like, I'm already level 100, so, like, the XP is there to get. Pretty easy to get. Depends. Taxes due mid next month. Oh, gotcha. So, have you already got some clients, some companies? Nom 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 Well, more people need to pull their finger out. What do you mean? The foot, right? What you mean? You know, rough. How come? Why has it been rough? Is it just busy or like dealing with stuff? Oh, the king's orders finally arrived. Withdrawal. It is most vexing that I must abandon the border stronghold to those heretics. If I had a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tides of this battle. Nay, I should not put this on earth. It is my curiosity that ties me to this place. A number of ruins in the vicinity, which the locals say are very ancient. The ceremony site with four giant statues, the caves with mural carved on the walls, the stone plinth they call the giant's chalice. Where did the people who build them come from? Where did they go? It irks me that I must we must abandon this place without knowing. Oh shit, they are giving us ammunition, which means that we're gonna go up against a we're gonna go up against a boss fight now. I think we are. Alright. Yeah, like I said, they gave us a lot of resources plus a save point. Yeah, this looks like a boss fighter, is it? Boss fight? Oh shit.
That's not good.
Let me go. Shit. Fuck. Where is it? I don't see him. Shit, I should have just blocked that. Hey, fellow. Sorry, I'm just trying to try and kill this guy. Oh fuck. Thank you so much for the follow, appreciate that, fellow. I'm just trying to heal. Who's that? Mr. Man, how are you? I just go for that. I got him. Woo, we got him, boys. You see. I got the crystal. Ha ha ha. That simple as that. Thank you for the follow, Mr. Man and Little Green. How are you? Little Gremlin? Pretty sure of that. Oh, yeah. Like the game is just a lot easier once you actually like block. Like I just forgot about it. I haven't really been using the blocking because I'm just big dumb dumb right now. But yeah, so it should be more items here that I can pick up here. Hello, Boo. How are you? Give me that. Yeah, that's everything. Cool. So yeah, just gotta continue. Oh, a crystal cave. Let's see him. Oh, hold on, actually, hold on. There's actually items here that we rather. And what else? What else is there? Hold on, wait. What am I missing though? What am I missing? But how's it going, guys? Yeah. I don't know where you guys came from because that was like a fellow or follows like at the same time, so. Wait, where the fuck are they? See, like, it says that I'm missing something here. I guess. Oh yeah, see, I did. Wait, I think it's not this one more, right? Shit. As you go. You redeemed that one, bear. I thought you hated it when I did that. Anyway, that is way too long, bro. I have to make that shorter. It's like a 20-second fucking file. Why did you redo it? Redeem it. Oh my. Wait, did it not work? Wait, is that not working for you guys? Or I thought that would have worked. Really? Wait, is that not working for you guys? Weird. Okay, try again, Casta, try again if you want to. Yeah. No, now, yeah, now it'll work, sorry. Now it'll work, sorry, my bad. I know, apparently it wasn't, like, it was on, but it wasn't, like, active.
Oh, my.
Yeah. Oh, that's the last one, yeah. That's the last one. We got the last piece of,
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Alright, so we got the last one. So essentially it's kinda sad, dude, and it's like these things here, like these flasks here. They're basically my baby, Rose, and she got split up into the torso, the legs, the head, and the arms. So we're trying to like I guess revive her somehow. Oh, apparently there's actually more. Yeah, see, there's more. I think, yeah, there's more of them. Yeah, apparently. Where are they? Yeah. It's pretty sad they took my daughter away, and yeah. No, obviously, we're trying to work out. We're gonna figure out why that's the case. Why is she so important? Yeah, it is, isn't it? Yeah. So. Well, I don't see it though. See, they're very shiny. They're very tiny but shiny. They're gonna run. I don't see them though. Ah, whatever. I give up. I don't care. It is. But I mean, the DLC is called, you know, the Rose DLC. So you know, you play as Rose as an adult. So obviously, you know, she's alive at the end of everything. But yeah. Oh. The gluminous something. The plate. Alrighty. Choo-choo. Okay, so we have to go and see this last guy, obviously. Last guy is... That's a fairly short trip. Wait, this goes away. I forgot entirely. Where the fuck am I? Wait, am I in the castle? Where the fuck am I, dude? Oh, this is the village. Cool. Yeah. So yeah, we have to put in the last little bit of the body into the Oh, there's enemies here. What? Wait, where am I? Okay, here we go. Sorry, I was like a tiny bit. What was that? I was a little bit confused as to where I was going. Yeah, this is the way to the altar. So I have to place in the torso and see. Yeah, basically see what happens. Yeah.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Okay, let me sell this shit though. And make some money out of you, sexy. That's it.
Aha.
My boy, did you? I know, dude. Yeah, have you played this game before? Spider, did you play it or not? Have you finished it? Not yet.
Leave this.
Like that. Bye.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
1-6, yeah.
I've gotten some new stock.
Yeah, that's the weapon for the DLC. I just wanna buy that though.
Excellent choice.
Yeah, this shit is always good though.
I saw you eyeing that one.
That's it. I'm pretty much out of everything. That's it. I do want to use this one. Where is it? The other one. I don't want that one. Yep. Oh, yeah. I guess Fat Bastard decided to. Yeah, so I mean, I don't really know like this the lore behind this guy. He's just like a duke, that's about it, and he somehow just happens to be in this region. Even though like it's infested with like lichens and, you know, vampires and all this shit. Okay, let's see what happens here. So what do we see now? Nice. Watch a bunch of Let's Play. I don't have a console. Yeah, gotcha. Yeah. I mean, you should play it on your new computer, right? Did you get the new GPU?
What?
So yeah. So find Heisenberg. So Heisenberg is like the last sort of boss, but he's trying to help me. So I'm sure there's gonna be a reason for that. But to me, like the most important thing is like, why is Chris? Like, why did Chris attack me? Why did he like try to kill me? That's like the why. I don't know why. That's like the one thing that irks me. Like, I really wanna find out why. Cause you know, he's always been like the good guy in the franchise, but suddenly he's just like, oh, I'm gonna try and kill you and take your baby. Oh. Okay, interesting. I guess I'm gonna get ready for a fight, I guess, right? Well, what's gonna happen next? What's the next fight? Because there's just no way that like Heisenberg would be like a good guy. You know, he tried to kill me pretty much. Yeah, it could be like, I haven't seen the whole story for like me. So, okay, gotcha, fair enough. Yeah. I think that's what I might do with the DLC. Like, I don't really want to play the DLC. Like, the Rose DLC.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Okay. So, I mean, do you follow much the Resident Evil like lore at all, Spider? Or no? I'm just very happy with these games. Like, number 7 and number 8 actually have out.
Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose. And Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Yes, it is. Bootleg magnetic. Because they're like, yeah. Or like number 7 and number 8, like they've done an amazing job when it comes to like the horror element. It's there. Which I think it was lost after number 3. Actually, I mean, the OG number 3 had some pretty scary elements, mostly to do with the mechanics, like the camera and the time controllers. Made it a bit scary, but yeah. Shit. Get the fuck out of me. I know enough of the lore. I would say not, I would not say I know all of it, but yeah, gotcha. That's me as well. Like I said, I play the games, but obviously, I played most of the games, but I've seen videos, because obviously you do forget about the lore quite a bit. Okay, play. Oh, actually, hold on. Which way do I go though? Okay, we can go there though. Nah, I mean we can play later. Maybe later. Keep it with the boys. Wait, are you guys? Wait, sorry. Let me close my door. Let's see this. I should shut the door. I got my dad here. My dad's when the rest. I mean, I don't have the game though, so I don't have to. I'm just waiting for the, for a sale of it. I'm not gonna, you know, I'm not gonna play it. I mean, I played the OG one though. Now, if we're talking about Assassin's Creed, oh really? Do you know much about the, like, have you played all of them, or like all the games, or? What's going on? Okay. Oh, you played all of them, haven't you? Oh, by the way, are you guys drinking, by the way, Dion? I have a drink with you guys. Have a drink for sure, boys. Have a drink with the boys. Let's have a look. Okay.
What the hell? Mia? Truth hurts, don't it?
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demento. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat.
Yeah, Black Flag is the one with the
you're being played.
On the ships, right? Supposed to be really good.
Talking about. You think this is a game?
I said ships. Lady, supersized bitch, ugly, a psycho doll, an amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God!
Who the fuck is that?
You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
It'll be like a guy with a chainsaw. Yeah, I just got home. I'm gonna try and learn how to play. Oh, really? Yeah. No, it's actually pretty fun, man. A lot of fun. A lot of fun. What the fuck is this, bro? Fucking what? Fucking hell, bro.
Shit!
I can't do it. I like Flag too much. Being a pirate is too much fun. What is it? Unity is the best. Don't lie to yourself. But Parco in Unity really makes you feel like an assassin. Hell yeah, bro.
That thing.
Oh, so fun now. I feel like I wasted them. Yeah, I think I wasted those fucking things, man. I'm fucking dumbass. I got that shit, bro. Huh? Where the fuck is he? I don't know where that. Oh, by the way, Mr. Moat, I'm also on Kick, by the way. But it's the best story for me is 3 or Brotherhood. Bro, I oh shit, they got like a he's right for sure. There's nothing else. I'm kicking what to do now, bro. I'm not gonna do it. We're not gonna go, you know, become a filthy degenerate. So yeah, so what do you guys think of Assassin's Creed Valhalla? Did you guys like it or not? It seems like a pretty decent game though. All this talk of the IC games got me feeling like I should buy them, but Ubisoft will probably. No, I think you can buy them, man. If anything, you can find it for cheap, man. Actually, find it for cheap.
This place is messed up.
Like, you know.
I've got to get upstairs.
I can help you with those if you want to. Origins? I mean, I think that was like the first one that kind of like did like the whole like open world AC type of games, right? Oh my god. Oh, he's right here. Shit. Alrighty.
Welcome, Ethan.
Alrighty, so I guess we can just sell. No, never mind. Gunsmith. Can't really. Yo, no way, bro. That's a lot of power. Holy fuck. That's crazy. Oh, I don't have money, though. Oh, no way.
We will need it.
I'm broke though. Fuck. Origins or Richard is the same game. Yeah. Yeah, it's like an open world. Like a lot of you know, different side quests, all this shit, you know, a lot of content too. Wait, where are we though? Confused, yeah. Okay, so we can go through there. Or we can go where? We can go like what? Oh yeah, we can go there. Cool. So obviously we have to kill Heisenberg now. Valhalla was a letdown, yeah. I'm pretty keen for the new. What is it gonna be though? What's gonna be about? Like, what's gonna be the setting? You know, there's always like a setting for it, right? Gunpowder. Some kind of what? Locking mechanism. How do I break it though? Looks easy to break. Can I use my weapons or wait, hold on. Oh. He's back to old school stuff, yeah. So basically, like, you know, trying to be sneaky and, you know, going jumping on the fucking, you know, on the buildings and shit. Trying to wait, what? Why is my FPS? Holy shit, bro! My FPS just like died, bro. What am I doing here? I'm not sure. Thank you. So wait, are you gonna get it or what? You get it? It feels like it's gonna be an easy reskin setting in in India. Yeah, cool. Because we've seen things obviously in France, the US, Egypt, Greece, Sweden, and pretty much like every other country. But what is this? Oh, it's a casting machine. Can you use it without a what? Without a what? Without a mold. India. Shit, bro. I'm just gonna fucking go with a, I don't know. Sorry, I need to kill, bro. I feel like right now we're just like trying to like get some money, bro. Not like AC Mirage is looking good. Interesting. Oh fuck, this guy's gonna, is he gonna be like a jump scare or something? Fuck, what do we do here?
Did he do this too?
Yeah, it kind of reminds me of the other game that I play, which is like essentially like a very reminiscent of the first Resident Evil game. Oh, there it is. Nah, dude, he's gonna get back up. You know, he's gonna get back up, isn't it? Like, I wanna walk past him. And he's gonna be like, what a bitch. Okay, I'm getting the fuck up. I'm getting the fuck up, bro. I knew it, bro. Bro, is he coming? Please come, bro. Please don't come. Please come. He's coming. Come on, bro. Hurry up. Hurry up.
Seems useful.
Okay, I've got that. I've got that. What did you know? Right here. Oh shit. Dog. Die, bitch. Oh wait, what the fuck? Okay, I thought I was... Wait, what is this? What? What do I use for that? I guess we have to go down here, right? Got, dude. I mean, she already, dude, she's dead, bro, she's dead. She's actually like the first boss that you fight, the first one, and you kill them. So you kill the three sisters and then you kill her. And that's kind of like, that's it. That's like the end of a lady, what's it called? Germanuscus. Yeah, dude, I was pretty surprised, dude. I was like, wait, why is she the first boss? Like, she was like so hyped up in the, in, you know, in the like in the marketing, you know, the marketing sector. But then she's just actually like the first boss. Yeah, she can tell me anything and I will do. Yeah, dude. Oh shit, dude. Yeah, honestly, it's kind of really annoying, man. Like that she was the Lol. Man's getting fucked up, bro. Can you eat, can you see her, the feet? No, I don't think so, no. Nah. I don't think that at any point you can see her feet. Like, you can see, you know, like, her titties, like, you know, the big, you know. The big, bosom, but that's about it. Oh, dude, have you seen the, dude, have you seen the, what's it called, the mods for fuck, you got me. What is that, bro? What is that cleave, Casta? What did you cleave, bro? What is you doing to me? I gotta make some No way, bro. No way. That is fucking so dog, bro. So dog. Fucking, oh, fucking crack my head open. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Where are we now? Wait, what the fuck are we? Wait, where are we? Oh, we're back here now. Wait, what the fuck? Why are we here? Oh shit, what is this, bro? No way, what are those things? Mechanical power cylinder. Yo, what am I?
My name in the middle of the screen.
Come on, come on. How about I do like a beam boost for you or some push-ups? Come on, bro. Oh, the cog. What? Like what? The cog. It'll be. Hold on. Wait, what am I missing? Cog. Wait, hold on. Did I miss something up or? I'm just confused. Hold on. What the fuck? I thought I picked it up. Like the cylinder, or am I? Oh, actually, that might be an item that you can sell to make some money and try to, you know, try to. Alright. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do here? But I did. What would you do, like a beam boostle or like some push-ups or some squats? Oh, that's easy to equip it. Oh. Oh, there's the cog. Okay, so we have to go back. Yeah, we have to do the cog. Yeah, we have to mold it again. Okay. Any color in particular? Any color or just any? Ah. Bro, that is nasty. Oh, that's nasty, bro. Fucking nasty. Hey, how's it going, Scotty? How's it going? I think that was rotten egg. So it was between battered popcorn or pretty good. Just chilling now. Fuck out of me. Yeah, no, it's gonna shut me, bro. Okay, wait, this goes. Oh, yeah, this goes into the cog, yeah. That was a fun night. Yeah. We're gonna, hopefully, we can get more people in, though. If anybody else wants to play it, though. So that goes there. Yeah, cog them all. How do you change it? I forgot how to change though. Oh, I forgot to ask. You have a three? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I got three. I always had welcome back, Chikibu. Like I always had two, but then I just sort of decided to get. I mean, it was one that was like it is sort of broken, but it still works fine. It just got like a few dead pixels. So, Oh, you bought a Zero? How much was it? How much was it on Steam? So wondering. How much did you buy it for? I think Casta will play at some point. Casta. I'm sure he will play at some point. Hold on, where do I go now? Hold on. Yeah, sorry, I'm just talking to Chikibu, but Chikibu is in the other chat, sorry. Yeah, how do you say it though? Is it Azuri or Azur or Azuri? I don't know. How do you even, like, pronounce it? I'm not sure. Hold on, where do I go though? Oh wait, I'm fucking dumb, bro. Where was it? Oh, dude, I'm so lost right now. When I can get have a chance to get it, yeah. Yeah, because you finished 1, 2, and 3 already, haven't you? Yeah. Bro, oh yeah, this way, yeah. Here, and then we go. This way here. Wait, where's the cog though? Is it here? Oh, I think it's here, isn't it? Where is the cog though? Hold on. Oh. I think it's here, right? This is the next area. Like, sorry, not the Wait, hold on. Yeah. No way, bro. Let me go up, bro. Let me go up, please, bro. Let me go up. Wait, no way. Wait, did I fuck it up? No, what the fuck? It's 47. Oh, is that like a Singaporean though? Yeah, because Singaporean is a lot. Yeah, it's a lot higher than Australian. So that would be like what, $60? The machine don't seem very safe now, bro. They haven't got the proper like approved by the state. Oh, dude, I think I fucked it up, bro. Fuck, I'm dumb. Can I not climb here? Like. I think the gun you're holding is it? I think it is. Is it? Yeah, it is. Yeah. How do you know that, by the way? Yeah, they haven't got the OR. It just. Wait, how the fuck do I get to the. Sorry, how the fuck do I get to it, though? I'm looking around. No, custom machines. Switch. I'm trying to remember how do we do it. So we go in here. I'm actually so confused right now. No, that's not it, no. 50, yeah, but. Is that with a discount or no? I'm training for a shooting sport. Oh, I don't shoot, I just practice. Ah, gotcha. That's pretty cool, man. Holy shit, bro. It's crazy. That's crazy that you can do that. Oh, here you go. No, please, bro. No enemies.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She really took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that human nature?
That's fuck nerd.
I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her.
How do I, I forgot, how do you switch, like, ammunition? I forgot. Yeah, touch one.
These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
I forgot how do we switch ammo, dude? I have no idea, I forgot. Yeah, Singapore, the cheapest I can find so far can be activated in Singapore without discount. Yeah, I mean, yeah, the game is obviously new, so there's just no way you're gonna get a discount. How do I fucking do this, though? How do we do this? I'm trying to find a way to just a flashbang. I just forgot how to do it in the it's A plus LT. There you go. Is he going? Wait, is he here or there? Oh, I'm dead. Am I dead or not? I'm dead. Hold on. You are fucking kidding me, bro. Bro, where am I going, bro? I don't even know where I'm going. Where am I going? Where am I going? I'm so lost, bro. I'm so lost right now. Oh my god. Fuck off with that shit, bro. I did it, bro. I did it. Holy shit, I did it. Wait, hold on. Shit, I think there's something else here that I didn't pick up. Never mind. I guess I did pick everything. Bro. Come on. What are we up to now? Like, I have definitely, like, you know, missed out on a lot of things. But, yeah. What the fuck? Oh shit. Fuck, bro, it's getting the shit out of me, bro. I've got no ammo, bro. I can't believe this. I've got no ammunition. I'm so fucking broke.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Seeking something in particular?
Holy shit, bro. This is so fucking, so incredibly,
apologies, but I don't extend credit.
So incredibly frustrating sometimes, and just like stressful. Oh, God's me.
One moment, please.
That's probably the best I can do.
Come again.
I guess I could buy some.
Yes.
Could buy some like. Supplies here. Oh, that would be nice though. What I got, yeah. I'm broke right now. I got nothing to fucking do.
Finished? Are you sure you have everything?
I'm kind of confused. Wait, am I. Wait, do I want to go to the next area or. Yeah, later, bro. Later. I'm just trying to fight. No, not right now, brother. Not right now. I'm just gonna. Oh, bro, fuck. This section is very stressful. Fuck. Like, I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going right now. Oh, okay, up there. Okay, that makes sense. Alright, I might leave it there. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.